In this video, I am going to show you how to use the station tracker in Civil 3D. In a previous video, I've shown you how to split the screen into two. So now let us say I have a bridge structure here. I want to roughly locate that structure on my profile. So usual method you can do is you can check the chain edges and zoom into the chain edges and look. But instead, if you are going to look whole through around this alignment, the best way to use is to use the station tracker options. To do that, you go to Analyze tab, then you have station tracker here. Click here. So if you want to use this inside the current viewport only, like if you want to use this inside this viewport only, you can use current viewport. But if you wanted to use it on all the viewports, use it all viewport option. So you click here. So once you hover the cursor on the alignment, you can see there's a line hovering on the other side of the profile. You can see on the other side of the screen, there's a line hovering along the stations on the profile. So in this way, you can easily identify where are we in the profile. So you can use this method in other areas like section views also. So this is what station tracker does. So you can use it very effectively when you are designing or when you are working with Civil 3D, but it will only work with Civil 3D objects. So that is how to use station tracker in Civil 3D.